Let's come before the Lord in prayer. Lord, Father God, we just look out the windows today and look at that sunshine, and we are so thankful for it, for the weather, for the warmth, for the rain last night. Indeed, we're thankful for all the gifts that you've given us, for the daily food that we eat, and for our health, and for each breath that we take, and for our freedom to choose. Father, we're thankful for the gifts of your word, your power, your love. Our hearts are truly overwhelmed when we consider just how much you have given to us. May we be worthy of your blessings. May we be a people who are unafraid to live as fully and as richly as you want us to live. Help us, O God, as followers of Jesus, to multiply all that you have given us, to risk spreading your word in this world. Help us to be faith-filled and give us the desire to increase your glory and your goodness. Make us people who share in both word and deed all that you have given to us. This morning, Father, we pray for the church that has gathered here, for those who worship with us online. Indeed, we pray for the church all over the world, that it may encourage all of its members to discover and develop and use all their gifts for your glory. Hear our prayers for the ones we love, the ones we have spoken out loud, and those that are heart deep and beyond words. Thank you for hearing our yearnings and our worries, and for offering us a peace that only you can give. We lift up all these prayers in the name of your Son, Jesus Christ, and the people of God would say,
amen.
We are blessed, and we are blessed to be a blessing. We will now receive your morning's tithes and offerings. Giving and living be a blessing for us all. May we live this day and always with the promise of Easter. morning. Thank you for your praise and your joy and the smiles on your faces. Thank you for children and little ones. May the good news of Jesus Christ go with us all, and as we leave this place, may we be light and life to the world. May the risen Christ go with us and fill us with strength and courage. Share the faith. Keep the promise. Speak the kind word. Share the gospel and bring peace to the earth. Do all these things in Jesus' name.